Hey, yo, what's up, you guys? Your boy Ghost XLR here, and what I tell
Group
you,
shout
didn't I tell you we was gonna do some
Empire.
LSPDFR videos, man? So your boy finally got LSPDFR to work on the PC. I got the Elgato, but I'm not sure how to work it at the moment. it was too complicated. I was like, yeah. So yeah. Oops. Well, yeah, I got LSPDFR to work. Hopefully it works this time. It took me a while. It took me a couple of tries. I deleted some stuff, reinstalled a bit, wiped the whole file of Grip Bottle, download Grip Bottle, download my files and all that, etc. It was complicated for me. So, but we finally got it, so we're gonna go ahead to the police station and we're gonna go on some duties, man. We're gonna go on patrol. Since we're not a cop yet, we're not gonna follow the rules.
Hey, you got off lucky, homie.
I got a few mods installed. I'm gonna put those down in the description. I've learned that from Ace Pilot 2K17. Is it 7 or 17? I forgot. And then Steve the Gamer 55, they always put down the credits for the mods that they use. So look at that. Why is that car coming out of the police station? That's weird. So we're finna go on, we're about to go inside this police station and go get
Definitely.
Hopefully it doesn't crash. It's gonna crash the first when all the plugins loads and stuff. Like, hopefully it doesn't crash like after we select all the stuff. So yeah, let's go. Alright, let's go on duty. I think after we pick all our clothing is when it's going to go. Alright, I think it's gonna crash right here so it can load the plugins and then. Yep, I was right. See? I guess because my computer's not that good at graphics, it has to freeze for a while to load all the plugins on like other people's videos. But yeah, we're gonna create a partner. Him a beard. So we are a recruit. This is gonna be a recruit video, I guess you could say. How are we gonna go with him? What's your name? I'm a partner. His name is Jamal. All right, what's up, Jamal? All right, we're gonna go on patrol today. Let's go, bro.
This batch is sounding a little pricky.
All right, we gotta
today,
get a
huh?
vehicle now.
Totally.
Come on, Jamal. Alright, no, I think I have to put child lock on so that he does not go in and out of the car, but I'm not sure how to do that. So hopefully he doesn't go. But we're gonna find out. Alright, so we're in our garage. I'm gonna select our police vehicle. Also, I am brand new at this, so expect to see some epic fails and all that etc. stuff. I'm not sure what most of the keys are, so that's also gonna suck. I know I probably should have studied the keys, but all right. So you want the cruiser or the Buffalo? I'm with the Intercept. I think, yeah, I'm gonna go with the Intercept. Turn the bike off. Whatever. All right, let's go. All right, let me see if he's gonna get out or not. All right. Oh, what? What is that dude? Alright, epic. He doesn't get out of the car. Awesome. Alright, so he does not get out of the car. Epic. Alright. See, like, I don't know how to say we're on calls. I wonder if my dispatcher is on. Let's see. Dispatcher?
I got hit with that traffic on Cowboy last night. I was 10-10, but I used my toy siren and cruised right through.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a possible 484 in Textile City.
Alright, so we're gonna hurry up and go. Alright, so we got our first call out. Oh, it's just back there, isn't it? Alright, yeah.
Is that you? I swear to God.
Alright, so... Is it a shoplifting or... I forgot what the call said. Oh, okay, what's up? Hey, officer, the scumbag is in the back. That's far gun away. Alright, let's talk to him. What's up, bro? Good day, officer. Glad you're here. Alright, what's up? What's happening?
Maybe I'll go find a young girl then.
Alright. This person here just tried to steal items from here. Oh, really? You trying to steal, bro? Really, bro? You can't pay, like, what the clothes were? Like, $20, man? You gotta steal? I haven't had dealing with this person before. Oh, okay. Well, this is first attempt, I see. We intended to ban him from the store, though. Oh, you're gonna ban him? Oh, nah. I'll take him to jail if you want me to. Because stealing is wrong, and you shouldn't have did that, bro. Lies. Oh, dang. Language, young man. So he's calling him a liar. Alright, so why the F do you think the store gets dedicated security? Huh. I need to head over downtown to get my free stuff now. Shoplifting isn't a crime. There's retailers are the criminals here. Aw, dude. Nah, I can't let that pass. Have you seen the recent prices, officer? Nah, what's the price? Are they $20? No wonder shoplifting is so common with Scrooges. Deal with the situation as you see fit. But I was doing nothing, just noozing around. This guy is lying. Alright, but, interesting. Huh, should we arrest him? I don't know. I think we're gonna arrest him, cause... We should follow the security since they are the store owner. He's just a customer. Alright, so, get down, bro.
They'll blow your head off!
I'm gonna go ahead and arrest him. Cause we're not sure who's telling what. So we're gonna take him down to the station and...
LSPD! Don't you move!
And then have them decide. Alright, let's go, bud. Oh, dang it. I didn't open up the notepad. Didn't mean to open it. I didn't even know I had a notepad, to be honest. Alright, so...
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, let's go, bud.
No further units required.
How do I grab? I forget how to grab. I think it's T. Let's see. Nope, it's not T. I'm not sure how to grab, so wait, let me try shift T. Oh yeah, so it's shift T. Alright, bet. So I know that thing, alright, so. Alright, watch your head, bud. We'll put you in the car.
Plant your ass in that car.
Alright, you sit down, bud. Sit tight. I don't know where my partner went. Where did my partner go? Okay, my partner just disappeared. Alright, so since we don't want the game to crash, we're just gonna go ahead and call police transport for him.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on Center Street.
Bravo 27, rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of him any second now.
Alright, wonderful. So,
hello.
It's police transport's right there. Alright, so she's gonna grab him. Now we're gonna go on to another
asshole.
Alright, so our partner left and ditched us on our first night out patrolling. It sucks. Alright.
Thank you.
No problem, miss. Alright, see you later. Alright, we're gonna wait for our next call.
Hey, chill. What the fuck is this?
This police sound system's already. He already got picked up. Nah, I do not know how to pull people over, which sucks.
Group shot from the Jedi Order.
I thought it was just press the siren button, but I guess not, because I've tried that before. I tried to do some of the stuff, so I wouldn't feel like too much of a rookie when I'm playing, but yeah. Why did he let them go? I don't understand. He's gonna go. Alright, so it's two. Hey, nope. Hey, don't be beeping at me, taxi. Now you gotta wait. You better not pass that red light. Pull you over so fast, man.
Hello, Dr. Hernandez.
You owe me 20 bucks.
You are right about that.
Citizens report a criminal resisting arrest on Del Perro
Freeway.
Oh, snap.
Freeway. We got a stolen money truck. That was close. That was a tight spot. Watch out, lady. That's our big kid over there. Oh.
Oh, what in the hell?
That was close. Alright, so they're all the way over there. Let's call a helicopter unit.
Attention all units. We have units requesting air support over downtown.
Oh, they're underneath. Dang.
He's on it right now. My co-pilot has a visual on multiple ground units closing to assist. Could be a minute. Hang in there. We'll be there shortly.
Alright, so he's going to come out that way. Sorry. Alright, let's get to him before he escapes. Him or she. Alright, they're gonna be down here. Oh, dang, we're just driving horrible.
Hello?
Alright, so we're gonna do this even though it's not realistic, but I don't wanna lose this guy, so. Wait, which vehicle? Oh, did we lose him already? That sucks. Dang, we lost him. Dang, that sucks. That's why I wanted to hurt him and try to get down there, but whatever, we lost him.
Hey, buddy.
Seems like he got some issues.
Everything is fine. I'm not feeling sick. Don't worry about my
problem. Hey, I look out for people.
Calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Oh,
we have a criminal resisting arrest on San Andreas Avenue.
Alright, so we got another pursuit. Let's go. Air support.
Attention all units. We have units requesting air support.
Over Pillbox Hill.
Grant, we got it. We're on scene. We're 1023 right now.
We're not going to lose this suspect. There he is. Dang, he's pulling that cop car.
Backup needed.
Let's get two additional units.
Low power street.
I don't want to hit no other civilians from this, so let's try to box him. Oh, snap. Oh, dang, that wasn't smart at all, was it? Get out the vehicle, bro. Get out. Get out.
Right,
hands on the ground. Hands up.
You
head down.
That wasn't what we agreed on, and you know that.
Come on, God.
Give me some cover.
All right, you got any weapons, bud? No.
You're gonna regret this. Right. Kill him.
All right, you got down on the ground.
Look at this
so.
Idiot.
All units, you can clear this car.
Right, can I get
control.
One of you to take him for me? Bye. Right. Just gonna take him. Oh, you gonna take him from me, bud?
Clear the
sure.
way!
Alright, so he's gonna take him from me. I think. Are you gonna take it from me or no? He can't beat Boy. I'm not sure. Jackass. Yeah, he's gonna take it. Let me move my car out the way. And then we're gonna tow this tractor.
Move it!
That cop's in the rust. But yeah, we're gonna tow his track.
See you around.
Hey man, what's up?
Alright, let's call for corn. I mean not corner, tow truck. Dispatch, can I get a tow truck to my location? Roger, notify tow company.
Yeah, alright, thank you.
Alright, so there goes the tow truck. Alright, they towed the tractor. Alright, let's go. That's a pretty good bust besides us getting hit by the tractor. Is he racing? Don't make me bleed, bro. If I know how to, I'm gonna try. If he passed this red light, I'm gonna pull him over now. See, I'm not sure how to pull people over. I'm trying to figure out. Let me pause right quick. I'm not sure how to pull people over. Let's see. I think it's Is it mine? Oh, dang.
We have an officer in need of assistance.
Oh, shoot.
Strawberry.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Oh, dang, y'all. Shots fired. I need... Oh, dang, I need backup.
Attention all units. Backup required on...
Dang. Shoot.
You're a real piece of work.
Dang, where's our dirt old back there? Let's try not to shoot
this. Look at this douchebag.
We only got one officer.
Look at this idiot!
What the fuck? Oh god! Get in there!
That officer.
Cover!
Alright, that's officer.
It's over!
Damn, we just took a shot to a head, to the head. Dang, that was unexpected. It just came out of nowhere and started shooting. They ran into the back of my vehicle. Started shooting after I was trying to pull them. Alright, so we're gonna call corner for them. I don't know how to do the
hell?
Wait, I think I do. Alright.
Reloading over here!
No, that's reload. I'm not sure how to do that. I don't know how to do the roadblock. Nope, don't know how to do the roadblock. So, I think we're just gonna call corner to clean up the. Oh, dang, Grandma. Dang, Grandma died? Oh, dang, you Grandma tried to kill me, too. Wow. All right, let's go ahead and call a corner.
Where's my cover?
Especially in the corner. Oh, wait, who's shooting? Who are you shooting at? Who are they shooting at? Oh, they're shooting at that person in the car. Dang. Alright, well, we're gonna call tow trucks for these cars. But I need a tow truck to my location. Thank you.
Attention all units. A kidnapping
this is kidnapping progress, but
Olympic Freeway. Shots fired.
This mess. How did I do the map? I forgot how to make it minimize. Trying to see. Alright, we'll just press random key. Oh, snap. Alright, yeah, I'm finna press random keys. Alright, no. I'm just trying to press random keys to get this mini map. Oh, okay. Z is to minimize it. Alright. How come the ambulance didn't get heal me? I don't understand that, but damn, we got so much traffic. Let's hurry up and get this car. Look at these cars. They're in a rush. They act like they're in a rush. I was gonna touch him on his last car. There we go.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Oh,
citizens reporting a DUI on Adams Apple Boulevard.
Let me clean up my car though. Alright, there we go.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area.
Oh, dang. How do I get on duty? That's what I want to know. I'm trying to see. I think it was I. Or is it shift I? Or is it shift L? Oh no, I just locked the vehicle. Oh, don't tell me I locked the vehicle.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian on Alter Street.
Oh, we got a hostage situation. Oh, right where we was just at, huh? I gotta turn on our lights because we don't want them to know that we're coming. Where's the hostage at? Oh, he's running. And he has a gun. So,
attention all units. Assistance needed on Alter Street.
27, I'm monitoring. We can assist if required.
Let's see. He has a gun, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna. Alright, hurry up, get out before he starts shooting us. Alright, hands up, bro. Oh, dang, no, come on, hurry up, hands up so they can stop shooting you. Hands up, no. Dang it, come on. I'm gonna try to get in the way so they stop shooting you. Oh, dang. Come on, bro. Just put your hands up. Alright, down on the ground. Down on the ground so they can stop shooting. Down on the ground. Hurry up. Good. Dang, I'm trying to save his life and the cops over there shooting him. Which cop shot him too?
Attention all units.
Dang, look at my face. Why is my face always bloody? They always aim for my face. I don't know why. Alright, so we're gonna get a unit to pick him up. Because we don't want to give him a crash again.
A suspect placed under arrest on Alter Street.
Oh, he's shot.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a possible 148 on Innocence Boulevard.
I can't do that right now. I have a prisoner with me, so I'm gonna clean up my character.
Group shout for you, second part.
Which one is it? Is it model? I don't even know. I forgot.
Lincoln 18.
Citizens
reporting.
Somebody stealing gas.
Little
Soul. Alright, respond code 3, so that's what plus sign is, right? I think. Oh, I'm not really a cop, so I need to watch videos on how to be a better cop for you guys. This is my very first time playing LSPFR. So, yeah, I used to watch Steam the Gamer a lot and then Ace Pilot a lot. Those are the two main ones I watched, but I'm starting to watch Benzo Effect and then also watching Benzo Effect and also watching Jeff. Alright, so this is just the owner. About time you're. Oh wow, I just got here, man. Alright, so what's up? The police don't seem to care about me at all. What are you talking about? I'm right here, ain't I? A thief is committed here almost every day. Oh, death. I've been forced to install CCTV cameras, alright. Please help me intake a look. Alright. I can't really make out the vehicle's details. Alright, so he has some of the stuff on the camera, so.
Cocksucker!
Hey!
It is what it is, you know?
But how do they steal gas if they're parked? Yeah, I don't understand that part. Alright, so I can make out the vehicle's details from the CT. The vehicle is a matte black colored Dukes. The license plate 004WD. Let me see if I can search that. Alright, so they made off in that direction, officer. Alright, thank you. Alright, so we found somebody who fits that description. So we're gonna go ahead and check out the area. But first, before we do that, make sure our vehicle is better looking. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's hurry up and get to that location. We don't want them to know we're coming, so we're not gonna turn on the lights. So we have to hurry up and get on that side.
We have a traffic alert on Lapua.
Oh, they spotted
him.
Where at though? Where'd they spot him at? I said they spotted me, so
we have a traffic alert on Innocence Boulevard.
Alright, so we need to go back here. Alright, so he's somewhere over here. Is that him? I think that's him. Let's see. Oh, it's 205. Oh, that was him. Yup. Yup, this is him.
Okay, he just went past me. I'm on him.
We have a suspect resisting arrest.
Oh, dang, he's
and Little Soul.
Level 27, rolling in.
Oops,
from the southeast. I'm going to be right on top of him any second now.
We got a bead on the target. No, he's not going.
All right,
anywhere.
So he's trying to run. So
this here is closing on a 20. All right, can you let him know that we're monitoring and have a clear line of sight on him?
Oh, dang, he just hit a civilian. All right. It's hard to get. Take it. Come on. No. Gun. Take it. Alright, let's go. Hurry up. Get in the car. Alright, he's stuck.
Attention all units. We have an officer in need of assistance. And Little Soul.
Why is the helicopter following us?
Trailer
24,
lower.
Trailer 24, lower. Trailer 24.
Alright, box him in. Go box him in. Alright, good. Alright, get out the vehicle. Dang it. Come on. Alright, take a primary, so we're gonna... We got him. Let's go. Alright, get out the vehicle. Lady, get out the vehicle. Miss, get out the vehicle. Oh, it looked like she had a gun at first. Alright, down on the ground. Hurry up. Down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground. Good.
Get it done! There's no way out!
Good.
You're not
going anywhere.
Wonderful, wonderful. Alright, can you, one of y'all take one for me?
All units, you can clear this call, return to patrol.
Can y'all take a photo?
Hey.
Alright, thanks, buddy. Dang, dude, I'm finna get the car out the way. Dang, you ain't gotta ram into it. Shit. Alright, let's get a tow truck.
If I get out of this vehicle, you'll wish I had.
Alright, can I get a tow truck to my location? Thank you.
Oh, no!
This dude's really in a rush.
Hey, jackass, wanna get it in gear or what?
Alright, let me get out of the way, because this is. Alright, so where's the tow truck at? Oh, why the tow truck all the way over there? How do I warp the tow truck? That's why.
We have a 502 DUI near Las Forza Freeway.
Oh, I would, but I can't. See, this is another reason why I can't just leave the car. So, pull up number 5. Right. Try that. 6. Oh, F9. Okay. Pennyworth Soaps. Wait, what? Is that not it?
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a robbery in Davis.
I thought it was.
Group shot from the Sith Syndicate.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
I guess I don't know. Alright, so the tow truck's taking too long. I'm finna dip. Alright, tow truck's coming now. There, I see it. Yup. Alright, so I guess they accidentally switched our characters to look, so whatever. Alright, what's the tow truck doing now? Is he going all the way around? Yep, just go around, just go around. Alright, there goes the tow truck. He's missing a headlight. Well, let's go ahead and get back in our vehicle. Now the tow truck's here. You can order a blimp vehicle to stop. So that's how I. I'll send you to make the suspect find a new spot and sound your horn. How do I mimic? Isn't there a mimic one? No. Alright, he's gonna find a new spot. Alright, I guess we can do right here. Ah, dang. What's up with all these runnings, man?
New Empire Way. Backup needed on New Empire Way.
Alright, let's get some air support somewhere else. So.
Ground, we got it. We're on scene. We're 1023 right now.
Dang, he done crashed into the taxis. We got you now, bud. Got the vehicle, man. Got the vehicle.
Fucker.
Shit, my damn man.
How did he get through? What? I don't know how he got through. We don't have no. Pull over, bro. Pull over. Oh my gosh. Not pulling over. Box him. There we go. Got him. Got him. Come on. Get out, get out. Get out, get out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, he running. Oh, he running? Get out. Hey, hands up. What are you doing? Hands
up. LSPD, I will kill you.
Yeah, I will. No, I won't, but unless he has a gun. Hey, what? What is LeBron doing in this game? Look at LeBron over there. Okay, LeBron, I see you. Alright, I can't believe you ran, man. All I was trying to do was check, see what's up with you. But nah, you wanted to run. Glad we caught you too.
Yeah, I was a bit late.
What are y'all taking for me?
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Los Santos International.
Roger, dispatch 27 on route to assist call 3. 10-4.
Alright, let's get a tow truck. I need a tow truck to my location. Alright, thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna stop waiting for the tow truck if they take this long. Let me get my vehicle out the way. Alright, they got a tow truck. Dang, that car just cop just ran into him. Alright, so
citizens report of possible 148 in Los Santos International Airport. Gunfire reported.
Give me some cover!
Alright, we're gonna do a sheriff patrol after this though. I just wanna do the sheriff. After this one, stop the video, but let's hurry up and catch up to him. So, why is inside the airport? We're not even supposed to be patrolling here, are we? They're doing the wrong division. Oh, shoot. Alright, so he's not inside of here. And we, oh no, we didn't lose him yet. Good. Alright, let's hurry up. We gotta catch up. Exit out of here. Which way do we go? Let's try to get out here. Ah, dang, never mind. We missed the call. So, you guys, I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. I know I am not that good at this, and I know some of my files are probably not the best. So, if you guys know how to make this video better for me, for you guys, and to help me make better content for you guys and all that, just comment down below what I can do to make things better, or tips and guides and stuff on how to make the best of them. Also, I'm also looking for somebody who knows how to do YouTube banners and then make me a different logo or a logo similar to it. And also an intro for my videos. So I'll catch you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Hasta luego.